SMRT trains, the heart of Singapore's transportation system. The distance our trains cover each day is equivalent to going around the equator 1.5 times. The demand is growing with an increasing number of commuters and the need to cover longer distances. To keep the system reliable, we are working around the clock to ensure that trains and rails are maintained. On the north, south and east-west lines, we are now carrying out sleeper replacement works. Sleepers are rectangular timber or concrete blocks used in our system to support the rails that come in contact with the train wheels. Timely replacement is necessary to ensure that sleepers provide good support for the wheels, leading to a safe and comfortable ride. As the north-south and east-west lines of our MRT system were launched in the late 80s, our timber sleepers are due for replacement. Currently, timber sleepers are replaced with concrete sleepers on the north-south line. Concrete sleepers are designed to last 50 years, double the lifespan of timber sleepers. To speed up the replacement process and increase safety, heavy machinery such as the road rail vehicle, or RRV in short, has been introduced to carry the sleepers for replacement. To ensure that works do not affect our daily operations, we can only carry out replacement works after operating hours.
Traction power at Woodlands has been shut down. Maintenance team can proceed.
OCC track access reference 13 is approved.
The process is intensive and requires careful planning to ensure that works are carried out safely and in a timely manner so that there is no impact to train service when train operations begin at around 5:30 a.m.
Depending on the weather condition, we change about 30 to 40 timber sleeper with concrete sleeper per night using every road rail vehicle. What you see here is 40 men working on the track, a true feat of human effort and technology deployment.
During sleeper replacement work, heavy machineries are needed and they can be noisy.
Even though sound insulators are always added to heavy machineries, sleeper replacement work is still being done in the open and noise levels can be difficult to control.
During this period, we ask for the understanding and patience of residents affected by the works.
After replacement works, the engineers take the first three train rides to ensure that the system is fully functioning and tracks are fit for trains. Sleeper replacement works could cause some inconvenience to the public, but it is a necessary inconvenience for commuters to experience a more reliable, smoother and more comfortable ride on the MRT system when the works are completed. Thank you for your understanding.